नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, माइसेल्फ जीवन अंशिका कुशवाहा फ्रॉम फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज फंडामेंटल ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी लैब एंड टुडे सेशन इज आइडेंटिफाई द फंगल फ्लोरा ऑफ सॉइल एंड देयर माइक्रोस्कोपिक व्यू। सो हेयर वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द टेक्निक नोन एज सीरियल डायल्यूशन। इन दिस अ सीरियल डायल्यूशन इज अ स्टेप वाइज डायल्यूशन ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस इन सॉइल। Usually the dilution factor at each step is constant, resulting in a genome progression of the concentration in the logarithmic fashion. Surface soil are a heterogeneous mixture of organic and inorganic particles that combine together to form secondary aggregates. Fungi are the simplest of microorganisms, known as prokaryotes. Within the prokaryotic group, there are filamentous microbes known as actinomycetes. So in this, spreading of these dilution on nutrient agar and SDA plates for bacterial and fungal colonies respective. In this, we take 10 test tube and transfer and make a one stock solution in this 1 gram of soil sample and 9 ml of distilled water. In this, we take 9 test tube. From this we transfer 1 ml from each other sides. Then we inoculate the sample into the petri dishes and incubate for 37 degrees Celsius at 28 degrees Celsius. So in this we require several things like soil sample, glass rod, soil mixture, then distilled water, test tube 10 number, and petri plates 10 in number, then nutrient media and spreader and beaker and conical flask, which is 100 ml 2 pieces. Then we need instruments like hot plate, autoclave, microscope. So this is a technique of fungal flora. In this we can do also we can do antibiotic sensitivity test, which in this we require paper disc, ground bacterial plates, and antibiotic, which is penicillin. So this is the basic procedure from which we can inoculate the fungal flora or bacterial sample from the soil. So this is how we identify the fungal flora of soil, and there we can do their microscopic view in microscope. So we prepare a slide of the prepared microorganism, then we can observe their view in microscope. So this is all about this session. If you have any kind of query, you can write in comment section. Thank you.